Fight each mission. So this would be mission 2, episode 2.
After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
Oh, we really drive people around. Is this the mission? Fuck.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
Oh, fuck this bitch, man. Fuck out of my face, bro. Fucking Karen. I have to deal with Karen's at work, now I have to drive in game. Oh, my God.
So, where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first.
Tap L to turn the speed. Because I believe in these games, I don't know if it's the second one or the first one, that if you speed.
Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think.
What the fuck are you talking about, Lee? Forge, turn off the radio. Yeah.
That's much better.
Man, fuck this bitch, bro. Fuck out of my face with this shit. Where was
it? What sort of driver are you?
Oh my God. What is this?
So, church. It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
Now I'll crash the car and make you see Jesus way faster, bro. Don't test me, bro. But, hey, yo, my boy's trying to kill himself? That should come. I don't know if it's the first game or the second game that you could get pulled over for speeding. So let's try not to do that. You heard? It's a big ass trick. What the fuck is this? A dead ass?
Stop there, by the park.
There you go.
Here you go.
Fuck out of here.
St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. Whatever you say.
Oh, I would have. Ooh.
Hope. Italians are all the same.
Hopefully, she passes away in her sleep. All right. What's next?
Can't drive without the radio. Better find a new fare.
Wait, did I turn off the music? Yeah, I thought I'd play it out, bro. Not that serious. This next guy on the map. It's that. Hey, wait. Bro, you dead ass? People in the fucking 30s can't walk, bro. There you are, bud. What to do? This is a taxi simulator.
Art right. Gallery. Get me there quick. Sure. Quick, I can do.
How quick are we talking about? Like no speed
taking
limit?
Some time
oh
out.
Shit,
what's
do you have a timer?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that.
Why is everyone so fucking violent, bro? Oh shit.
Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse. The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Sold out before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy.
Nice. Your busy day is gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering.
I'll crash the car right now,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, I get you.
Fucking cocksucker, dude. Fuck out of my face. I got 20 seconds left. I was pretty good.
Pull up in front of the gallery.
So you have to hit the e-brake and go backwards, like S.
Thanks, pal. Here's 50 cents. I don't spend it all at once.
I'll try not
Holy
to.
Shit, the dad jokes, huh? Alright, what's next?
Every fair today's been a son of a bitch.
That's what I was saying.
On to the next.
Do that little fucking UT. Do the little U. Little view. in the car, fool.
Oh boy, you look like shit.
Mm. I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Moose.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got any good fares today?
Yeah, some. But never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess?
Talk about the
only
person.
Reason I got you. What are you doing?
Oh.
You
just hate no way. Ah! Well, shit. It's okay. Hey, he was walking in front of my car, so. Motherfucker.
Oh boy, you look like shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Moose.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got
this
any
cop.
Good
oh,
fares today?
Yeah, some. But never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess? Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better.
Mm.
Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Guess so. If they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse. This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
Oh, you have a cop? Damn, bro. Why are you driving the limit? Fuck out of here. I think in Mafia 2, I would have got pulled over for that. But I don't know. Look here, Tokyo Drift. Tokyo Drift. Alright. Oh, fuck out of here.
Nearly there. Just up here.
Yeah, let's just park right there, right? You fucking dickhead. There you go.
Hey, my cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Thanks. Might just do that.
Who keeps it? Oh,
Jesus. Hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me? Yeah? Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while, eh?
Alright, we're dipping, bro.
Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
Oh, no, boy, no, boy, no, boy, no,
boy. Get away from here!
Oh,
get
shit. Fuck. Move, you silly slut, bruh.
Jesus.
Yeah, this would be way better if I have some people. I mean, controller. This is gonna be ass. This is ass. This is ass. This is number one. This is number one. Let's go. Ooh, I don't care about your deals, bro. I thought you did, bro. Escape the gangsters. Oh, shit. Oh, what the hell? Vinny. I was kind of smooth, actually. Fuck out of here. Running through the 6. Move, bitch. Ah.
Look at this. How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you gotta say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, tell you something, pal, we ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Oh! The fucking gap. Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks. Least we could do.
Come on! Let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Yeah. He's gonna want to hear about this.
Nice. Done running, man. All right, Chaz, that's it for today. Chat. This is like, I feel like I'm streaming, but I do stream on Twitch. You good kid. You.